I didn't count days when I was verifying August, so I'll start counting days for verifications right now. This is day one of my Despacito layout that I made like a year and a half-ish ago, I think. And now the reason I want to verify and release it, one, is because it's not on the servers, it got deleted in the server sweep a few months ago. And two, in 10 days, so on January 12th, 2022, Despacito turns 5, and I want to get it out by then. That would be a cool little tribute to Despacito. So let's get into it. See if I can do it at all. This level is so, so spammy. What? What? I mean, I could get back on track, but I won't verify it legitimately. That is so stupid. Should I continue? Because I can. I'm not dead yet. I'll continue. Let's see. Hold on. I have my headphones off. But hopefully, I don't verify it, but... Okay. I severely underestimated that. That's real funny. What? It could go too fast. I was so tired. No way I went like too fast. I think I just wasn't set up properly. I think I actually just went too early on this one. No way, I knew it as soon as I left the second green ring. Why does that happen? I hate that. I hate that. I could fix it. But like, I shouldn't have to fix it. I feel like you should always be up high enough on this for you to never hit this. Whatever, I'm nerfing it. I hate this level. How the heck did you clip the thing? Oh wait, that's such a stupid way to go out. No freaking way. What the heck was that?
Sabes que ya llevo un rato mirándote. Tengo que
Despacito, right there, Despacito. A 7:53, 7 minutes before I have to get off in 2 attempts. Holy crap. Oh my god, my heart is pounding. That is so much harder. Literally the last quarter of the level is so physically demanding. Oh my god, that is such a weird experience with a level. I'm shaking, bro. I'm shivering, straight shivering. Well, I did it. I really did it. Great job. I won't release it quite yet. I'll release it on the 12th, the actual birthday. But yeah, how many attempts? 636. Those are the new attempts. I have old attempts. That's from playtesting. I don't know, but that's from years ago. 841. But holy crap, the level, it's probably my most fun layout. I really enjoyed it, and I'm glad I beat it with the music. I stopped listening for like a half hour, but then I came back to it. It's really fun, honestly. Even though I can't spam, I just proved to myself that I could. If I try real hard, I can. And because of that, it's like really fun. I don't really know what else to say. It's just the layout. It's just really fun. I'd recommend you guys beat it. I quite like it. I think you'll get a kick out of it. That's about it, though. Yeah. Happy 5th birthday, Despacito. Well, I guess not yet, but, you know, by the time this video comes out. That's it. Stay professional.